Hello, I'm Shomik, and I'll be giving a brief introduction to our preliminary work, Wavelet Filtering of Undersampled MRI Using Trainable Wavelets and CNN. Compress sensing-based techniques can be used for undersampled MRI reconstruction, where sparse artifact-free solution can be achieved by performing iterative wavelet thresholding to remove incoherent artifacts resulted from variable density undersampling. But iterative algorithms by nature are not suitable for real-time imaging. Learned wavelet filtering with the help of convolutional neural network can eliminate the need of iterations. In our approach, initially the input images were decomposed using forward 2D discrete wavelet transform, resulting in low pass and band pass coefficients having 1 and 3 channels respectively. Then they were forwarded to the respective CNN blocks. The internal architecture of the CNN blocks can be seen on the left. Two CNN blocks were stacked on top of each other with residual link. Finally, the outputs were merged and an inverse 2D discrete wavelet transform was performed to reconstruct the final output image. Differentiable wavelet transform was performed with the help of a modified version of the PyTorch wavelets package, where the filters were initialized as Dubuchy wavelets and they were made trainable by making the filters requiring gradients. Now let's have a quick look at the results. By qualitative and quantitative analysis, it can be observed that the approach is working successfully for both 1D and 2D variable density sampling for 30% of the case space. Further tests will be performed to verify the validity of this approach for different levels of undersampling and to judge the contributions of the trainable wavelets. Also, in-depth analysis of the trained wavelet filters will be performed. Thank you.